Welcome back to American Agenda. I'm Alice Maloney, along with Bob Sellers. If you don't know already, Newsmax has a new show. It's called New to the Street with host Jane King. The show brings weekly C-suite innovators, CEOs, and founders on air to showcase how they're impacting the world around us, Sundays at 11 a.m. And joining us now to discuss what viewers can expect this week is New to the Street contributor Janet Alvarez. Janet, always great to see you. So talk to us. I think there's an app company you're going to be talking to.
So this is absolutely fabulous. I wish this had been around when I was younger, but we're going to be talking to SoMe Social, and they're an app that actually pays you for posting content. They pay you in crypto, and so the more likes you get, the more views you get on your content, the more you earn. So we'll be talking with Marvin Columbus. He's the writer-producer with his son, Dominique Columbus. They're going to be talking with Jane, the host of the show, about what drew them to the platform. SoMe does pay you for likes, followers, posts, and even viewing content. It pays you in crypto. So if you are in the forefront of all things crypto and all things social, this is a spot for you, and I wish you'd have been around sooner. Next up, we're going to be talking to Carola Rissell from Starstream Entertainment. She's a CEO, and she wholly owns FaceTime Promotions. It's an event staffing business for the liquor industry. They do trade shows, retail stores. Carla explains to Jane that they move cases. Carla started in 2004 and is now moving in Starstream Entertainment. And then next up on the show, GlobeX Data, symbol SWISF, their CEO, Alan Guy, is going to be on talking about the Secure app again. The Secure app, of course, is a revolutionary app that allows you to communicate in a form that is truly, truly safe. It uses Swiss protocols. It is not part of other Western conventions. So it does what apps such as Signal or other potentially secure apps just purport to do. So there's a small nominal fee associated with it, but they do not scrape any of your data. They have access to none of your data. It's absolutely completely secure for those who want utmost security for their data. And then finally, Fandom Sports Media with their CEO, David Vinarakov, is talking about esports and how they're bringing betting to esports and using methods to help foretell what will happen in sports to help with sports betting. So that's what's coming up this Sunday, a New to the Street from 10 to 11 a.m.
Yeah. Now the SoMe Social app, I was kind of curious. I think you were saying that they will pay you for likes, pay you for content, that sort of thing. So, and you were saying, is that in crypto? Which, who knows how much that'll be worth in the future? But how's that differ from other? I mean, if somebody gets a lot of followers, they can monetize that. How's this different?
Well, what makes it different is that on the SoMe Social app, you're actually able to post on a variety of other apps as well. So you can manage your social presence on every other app out there just from that portal. Second, you're paid in crypto. So yeah. On traditional social media platforms, so if you're on YouTube or on so forth, you're paid in traditional currency. So this is
something called dollars.
Exactly.
Yes. I don't mind dollars. I like that. Thank you very much, Janet Alvarez.
Thank you.
And be sure to watch New to the Street every Sunday morning, 10 a.m. Eastern, right here on Newsmax. Coming up, more of American Agenda.
Closed captioning brought to you by Pray.com, the number one.